when I was like 3, I was making a crash scene with my trains, and I accidentally crashed them a bit too hard, and Thomas got a little bit of his paint chipped off. And this bothered me. He was no longer perfect. So what did I do? I flushed him down the toilet, of course.